play has cooled off lately. Three for its last 25. Nugent Hopkins wires it out. Barry gets it back from McDavid. Draisaitl. Barry calls for it. One timer wide. Rebound. Pugliarvi scores. And Edmonton takes the lead for the first time since December the 1st. Pugliarvi's got nine, and it's 1-0 Oilers.
Absolutely must for Edmonton, and you could tell they were fighting it a bit, but they stayed with it, and this is just a good shot from Barry. Have to have a shooting mentality for the Blue Jackets. They're taking away that crossing pass. A 2-1 formation with the two guys up higher looking for those crossing passes, not allowing one-timers, so it has to come from the point. That's exactly what happens for Barry. He gets it there, and a hard carom off the boards, but watch Pugliarvi. He's the screen in front, and he just taps that one on the backhand side, and Voracek not too happy after that one.
Game off to McDavid. Draisaitl and Barry, the helpers on the first power play goal. It's a shot, Nugent Hopkins. That was blocked aside. Nugent Hopkins didn't get what he wanted on that shot. Whistled across ice, McDavid. Back to Nugent Hopkins in front, tapped home. Pugliarvi's got a pair of power play goals. And Edmonton up by a deuce.
Talk about what the doctor ordered for the Edmonton Oilers. Six goals in their last five games. And they have two in succession here. One on the 5-on-3, one on this power play. Talk about snapping a puck around. That pass right there by Ryan Nugent Hopkins set it all in motion. You find that first seam pass through the formation. Just a great job right there by McDavid. A little funnel back to him and then a tap over to Pugliarvi, who planted himself in front for the entire power play.
Booted wide by Bouchard. And now Pugliarvi with the empty, unable to lift it out at first, and then finds a wide open Warren Fogel. He'll tap it home, and he's off the schneid. A wry grin as he celebrates his first goal in 21 games, and the Oilers finally put the Jackets away.
Well, you know, icing on the cake a little bit for the Edmonton Oilers. A couple guys getting off some schneids. First goal for Perlini. Derek Ryan hasn't scored in a long time. And same thing with Warren Fogel. Great play by Pugliarvi just to stay with this. Knocks it down with the body and just kind of jams it into the middle. Fogel has to fight off the check to get to it and put it in right there. Good defensive play. The diving play to get it up to Fogel on the stride and one-handedly taps it as Werenski tracked them all.